This mishmash of spices in a container did not bring me any joy, so I fixed it. I installed a set of spice drawer inserts that I downloaded on Thingiverse. I created the labels with a free shape on Cricut Design Space and used an inverted cut. I love this bold font so much. Now every time I open my drawer, I feel happy.